Let's look at how to delete a file from a Teams chat. Here I am in Teams and I've sent Jandy this file. It's stored here under the Files tab. But to delete the file, return to chat, go to the three dots of the chat, and here you'll find delete. You're actually deleting the whole chat message. Now when you return to Files, that file is gone.